Aye, aye, Captain.
But it is a lovely, powerful locomotive. And this is called the tank engine.
Good morning. Welcome to St. Nicholas Abbey Heritage Railway. My name is Michael and I'm the train driver today. Just want to introduce our steam locomotive today. This is Winston. He's 96 years old. It was built in 1926 by La Société de la Meuse in Liège, Belgium. And it was actually built to haul steel. So this is what we call an industrial locomotive. Designed for pulling heavy weight in a short distance. Perfect for what we do here at St. Nicholas Abbey. The locomotive itself has four driving wheels, and this is a tank engine, so all of the water and the coal is kept on board the engine itself. There's no tender. The train is comprised of three coaches, and we started operations in 2018. So if you ever get a chance, come on down and experience the St. Nicholas Abbey Heritage Railway. The engine was built in Belgium by La Société de la Meuse in Liège.
Stop pushing!
Good morning.